Avid Media Composer features a trimming function called slip. Slipping a clip segment allows you to change the starting point and ending point without changing its position or duration within a sequence. Watch this short sequence so I can demonstrate how it works. You'll notice in this clip, the kid doesn't complete the jump. Since all the other clip segments are timed to the music, we want to make sure we don't affect the placement of the other clip segments. An easy fix is to enter into slip mode. One method of entering into slip mode is to hold down the Alt key and draw a reverse lasso around an entire clip segment. The key here is to make sure you see these pink handles on the inside portion of both sides of the clip segment. Now, be careful where you click to grab onto these handles. Make sure the trim icon stays on the inside portion of the clip segment. If not, and you see something that looks like this, you've now changed into ripple trim mode. So you'll need to re-lasso the clip and try again. When you are in slip mode, the composer window changes to reveal the starting point and ending point of the clip segment. So, when you grab any of these pink handles, you can adjust where the clip segment starts and stops without changing the clip's duration or position within the sequence. Just let go of the mouse button and the slip function is complete. Okay, at the bottom of the composer window, click on this Play into Out button to check things out. To exit trim mode, just click anywhere on this timecode bar within the timeline window. Okay, let's slip another clip. Now, if you have enough gray area above your topmost track within the timeline window, you can draw the backwards lasso without having to hold down the Alt key. Also, if you don't feel comfortable with dragging the pink rollers with the mouse, you can use these trim keys within the composer window, which represent one frame or 10 frames in either direction. And these trim keys are also part of the default keyboard layout. Okay, check it out. You now have the basics of trimming using slip mode.